Pleasure for me to return to China for my second visit while in command of the United States Pacific Command.